There was some progress on the site this week, in spite of some horrible rain, wind, and fog. Backfilling of the foundation took place, followed by delivery of some lumber that gave the crew a start. Enjoy the scenes of the progress so far.